Hello and welcome to karting. My name is Ariel, I am a kart racing driver. And today I'm going to tell you about how my racing team works. There is a lot of work to be done before entering the track. The team includes mechanics who set up the kart, motorists who prepare the engines, and telemetry specialists who collect and analyze the information. There is a device on the steering wheel that not only shows the speed, the RPM of the engine, the water temperature and exhaust temperature, but also stores all the data in memory. The best engines and setups are selected in the pre-race testings.
Usually we already tested quite some stuff during the practices, and so we find a good setup for good balance for every condition. And then work with tire pressure and see.
Of course, the team has a director. This is Eric. He handles administrative issues, monitors the budget, and staff members of the team. The team travels on its own truck. It can hold all the carts and engines, as well as the tents that are used in the races. Everything is very compact, because sometimes there are races thousands of kilometers from home and the logistics are very expensive. So it's time for me to go to the next session. Thank you for watching, feel free to ask questions, ciao!